This is a reminder. You cannot say that this is a small matter. This will have an international repercussion. I firmly told them, I've talked to the Prime Minister of Malaysia, that we want you to act on these perpetrators and come and dialogue with us. We are ready.
InsyaAllah kita akan bergerak sedikit masa lagi ke depan kedutaan Federasi Malaysia akan menyampaikan memo bantahan dan Al-Quran yang sah.